First, Volkswagen is showing off a new five-seat SUV concept that could be made in Chattanooga. The Cross Coupe GTE was revealed at the International Auto Show in Detroit. The vehicle is a slightly smaller version of the seven-seat CrossBlue. The CrossBlue is already slated for production at Chattanooga's plant in late 2016.